Breaking tonight, rescue crews are searching for two fishermen after they were reported missing in Palm Beach County. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jay Jarvis. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office says they are searching in the Loxahatchee National Wildlife Refuge for two missing fishermen. Officials say they are waiting on resources to search underwater. We'll continue to follow the story as more information comes in.